It's Alpha Media UG, and on this video, I'll share with you 5 different methods through which you can recover deleted photos and videos on your phone. So in case you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. So I'll provide the timestamps in the description of the video so that you can easily navigate to the methods that best work for you. So the first method will be for you to recover deleted photos or videos using the Photos app in your phone. And to do so, you're going to open the Photos library. Then you click on the 3 dash menu at the top left corner. So from there, you select Trash. Then under Trash, you select the photos or videos that you like to recover. And then you click on the option of Restore at the bottom right corner. So then, by doing that, your photos or videos will be restored. So that is the first method. Now the second method is for you to recover your deleted photos or videos from File Manager. So to do so, you open your File Manager app. Then you click on the 3 dash menu at the top left corner. Then you select Recycle Bin. So under Recycle Bin, you select one of the photos to open up all the available photos and videos. Then you select them. Then at the bottom left corner, you'll see the option of Restore, and you'll be able to restore the deleted photos and videos. Then the other third option is to recover deleted photos or videos through Google Drive. So you're going to open your Drive app. So that then from there, you click on the 3 dash menu at the top left corner. So then you select Trash. So under Trash, you select the photos and videos that you like to recover, then click on the 3 dots at the top right corner, then select Restore, and your photos and videos will be restored. Now the next two methods are for those whose photos and videos were deleted permanently and are not even available in the Recycle Bin or Trash. So in that case, you're going to install third-party apps whose links I'm going to provide in the description of the video. So the first one is called Disk Digger Photo Recovery. So this one is for recovering permanently deleted photos. So you're going to search for Disk Digger Photo Recovery. So it is the second option on Play Store. But still, I'll provide the link in the description of the video. So you install it. So after installing, then you can go ahead and open it. So when you open, you will see two different options, that is search for lost photos and search for lost videos. But the second option for lost videos is a beta version. So you're going to select the first one, search for lost photos. Because in the next part, I'll be showing you the one that you can install for lost videos. So then you allow permissions. Then after that, it will start scanning for deleted photos. So it will take some time to scan, so you will give it time. But in case it takes long to scan, then you will be able to pause using that pause icon next to the settings icon. Then you scroll and select the photos that you like to recover. So after selecting the photos, and then at the bottom you will see the option of recover. Then you will choose where you'd like the files to be recovered to. But in case you're not able to recover your photos, then you'll have to just root your device and you'll be able to recover your permanently deleted photos. So now the next app is for videos, permanently deleted videos. So still on Play Store, you're going to search for Dumpster. Even this one, I'll provide the link in the description of the video. So it's called Dumpster, and it's also the second option. So you click on it. So this one has over 10 million downloads, and one of the reviews is this. Then you can go ahead and install. So meanwhile it's installing, I would like to tell you about my membership program that you can join in order for you to be able to support my YouTube channel and also get access to exclusive membership packs such as loyalty badges next to your name, and also for connecting on social media, for example Instagram. So when you join, then you'll be able to support my YouTube channel so that I keep making more videos. So after installing, then you go ahead and open it. Now this app has both the pro version and then the free version. So when you open it, will show you the features that are available for the pro version, but you just cancel that option so that you're able to use the free version. Now for the free version, you will have to watch ads for you to be able to recover your videos. So you allow access to your storage, and then you can cancel this deep recovery, and then you select deep scan. So this one, it will also be able to scan the images, videos and audios. This will also take some time to process depending on the number of deleted photos or videos that you had before. So you'll have to give it time and you'll be patient until the full scan is complete. Then when you're satisfied with the scanned photos or videos, then you can be able to recover them. But being a free version, you'll have to watch an ad before you can restore a photo or video. So thanks for watching. You can try these other videos that might be helpful, or if you have any other suggestion, you can drop in the comment section, and I hope to see you in the next one.